Unlucky Valentine here, and I'm back. So I've just finished the 32nd mission for the loot mission, and now we are going for the 33rd, which is also the second mission for the region 5. So the name of the mission is Trimming the Fat. Another Inquisition corporal has grown fat on extorting the local populace. Eliminate him and show the Templars the consequences of greed. So let's start. Still, I have no idea on how does this map looks like, but it states here that it has 3 chests. So I doubted is if I should bring the necessary assassins for this level, or should I bring someone who could lockpick, which decreases the efficiency for our success rate for this mission, because we have no clue on how hard it is. So I'm planning to bring my two epics, Yusuf. We will remove Gaspar here. Yusuf. Probably we should bring Luisa here, because it states that we need assassination, and she might sneak past for the guard guarding the chest. So instead, I'll bring with me Luciano. Or not. Maybe we should bring a DPS one, since it has assassination. Probably because there are 2 enemies at one room that needs assassination, but instead we will use AoE, just like Alvaro. Hopefully I made the right decision here, and let's start. So here's 11. What? It has traps. Oh no, no. This looks like a recycled map also, but I forgot what map it is. Is it here? I think I will use Alvaro. There is one single enemy here and here. And it says it has 3 chests located in this place. So let's start. Nice shot, Alvaro. We will bring Luisa here. Oh no. There is no wall climb here. I thought that. So here's the first chest. Maybe we should bring Yusuf here. I should have bought an assassin to eliminate this, and then do a sweet leap of faith here. I don't know if we should do that, because there are 2 enemies guarding here. Really? Second time to miss. This enemy is annoying me. So here is the first chest. What we're going to do next is to attack from behind. Oh, this is the mission objective, so probably we'll go down here upwards, because the chest, I know the chest will be located here. Maybe the second one will be located here. So let's go downwards. Let's boost Alvaro. And then attack this enemy. What it says is very hard. It says that it is very hard for Alvaro to kill this guy here. Really hard. It's really hard. What the? Do keep in mind that it's just a normal soldier. This one here is Grant. Wait, there's a trap here. Hopefully we'll succeed on this one. I just remember. We must use Alvaro instead since we steal his buff here. And we must kill this enemy because we need to flee afterwards. So my plan is to kill this first. Lucky for me, he died instantly. Oh no. I should have unlocked this chest here. Because I have a chance to get out here. Can we use this later if we go here first? I have no idea because sometimes it doesn't give you the chance to go here. Damn, I know this. I should have brought an assassination type assassin here. What we'll do is attack here. Seriously? He deals a lot of damage here. No, I hope Luisa will not fail here. Yes, and she didn't. So it still gives me the opportunity to go here. So what we'll do is, another guard here. I doubt that our Luisa can survive here. Because as you can see, there is also an agile type enemy guarding here, but it nearly killed our Luisa. So probably we just finished the mission here and left this one chest for now. I will be back there when I have trained my assassins very well. So let's bring Alvaro here. I don't know if the agility impacts the dodge rate of the hero, so what I did today is I've boosted Alvaro's agility because maybe his dodge rate will improve. So let's go here. And that's it. We have failed to recover the items inside of the last chest because I doubted that our Luisa can survive there. So thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.